Some Roanoke students have a new resource to use in and out of the classroom. Members of the Roanoke Elks Lodge stopped by Garden City Elementary today to give dictionaries to each third grader. The children get to keep them and take them home to use. It's the second year the Roanoke Elks Lodge took part in the dictionary project, which donates hundreds of dictionaries.